safety protocols. Running causes accidents.
Isn't powerful enough.
Vulnerable, sir. There has to be a way.
Ricardo, can you hear me?
Outside Sevastopol, Milo and Foster woke up first. She looked terrible. Meeks and me are about to take a shuttle to the station. But well, this has got to break quarantine procedures, right? It's Milo's ship. She's Milo's wife. And things got heated, and Meeks got a bloody nose. So, I don't know. Maybe the doctors will be all clear and things can get to normal. But if they sweep it out when we get on board, I don't want any part of it. Milo doesn't make nearly enough for that kind of place.
case you're hearing me, got the Ennis Aurora's basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marla.
Hey, Ripley. Welcome to the Ennis Aurora.
Marlo? Where are you, Marlo?
Thanks for switching the power back on. Save me a job. I only needed it offline temporarily. I had some things to fix.
It belongs to a ship, the Nostromo. Weyland-Yutani property. That means that there'll be a reward. But then Marlo had an even better idea.
Maybe you want to join my
crew. Extrapolate the path of the flight recorder to try to find the wreck of the Nostromo. We got lucky. Found a distress signal, and now we're following it.
Taylor?
Taylor! Bones.
Marlo, what are you doing?
What no one else seems prepared to do. Come find me, Ripley. I got something for you.
Added report, personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart, and I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous. And the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop! Stop it, Marlo!
please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits on the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
Be there.